Hey guys, hey you guys, Bennett here. We're gonna play some murder mystery. I'm gonna show you some cool stuff. This is my like third time recording this. The first time I didn't have the right microphone on. The second time I forgot to record, and I was talking to myself the whole time. And it just got embarrassed. Ugh, oh shit. And yeah, so that's something. You don't do every day. Won't notice me. Oh God. Oh God. Let's find it. He died right next to me. Two. Yes, this is awesome. Find a good hiding spot here. No! Oh, I won one of them because someone killed them. I was like, yes, and I recorded it, and I was like, freak. No, recorder. Jeez. This looks like a cool one we're gonna be doing. Oh, look. Your innocence. Alright, let's go through here first. See if there's anywhere to go. Nope. Not this way. No! Oh. Find a teleporter. Find a teleporter. No! Who killed me? Oh, you son of a biscuit, man. All right. Oh, shoot. I'm innocent? Okay, let's do this. I'm never the murderer. Guess I'm maybe. Ho. No, someone would look right there. They wouldn't look right here though. Corner, they went in the corner. We'll hide here. The detective is alive still, though. I'm just gonna sit here for a little bit. My score's 300. I'm alive. The murderer is still is. I'm gonna die. The best spot, hide behind the piano. You. No. Go away. At 30 height. Oh yeah, and then I could show you this hiding spot. I think it was this one. And I never got to show you because, yeah, I never recorded all of it. Oh, right here. Let's go over here. Wrong one. No! Oh, man. It wasn't that one, guys. No way. Oh my god, murder chance 4%. Holy crap. No! I don't want to be the murderer! No! Fine. Okay. Whew. Man. I was just like, wow. I'm the murderer. Okay. Horrible. Little fucker, get out of here! He's coming! I don't know where he is! The wrong one! But I'm not gonna be there when he's fucking there! Excuse my language! Excuse my language! Oh my. Another couple. Yes. I have a transport. Bob, if you. Uh-oh. Detective has been killed. Dead end. I have an idea. I have an idea. Let's get two gold. I'll show you the idea. One there. I'll show you. Watch this. See the rapid transport? Go like this. I'm like, you'll be stuck here. And they can't get you. You'll be stuck. Perfect, see? Transported you back over here. It'll still give you a couple seconds to get out of there. If they're getting to you right away. There's gold. We need one more. Oh, we get 10. Ooh, nice. Where has been shot? Stopped. Nice. Give me gold! Oh my god! Next, we're gonna go for, next we're gonna go for, what do you call it? We're gonna go for, we're gonna go for the bow. We're gonna go for the bow. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, let's go for the bow. Let's shoot south. Oh. This ain't no Southly. There's a million people right here. Oh. Get this go. Let's go. This go, this go. GG. That's awesome. You had to take the chance. 6%. Wonder when I get to be the detective. I'll be sleeping here in my bed. Safe. From all you. Ooh. parkour somewhere else. No. Dang it. Alright, let's go to my performingmedium.net. Tiny Bobs and RGA Minecraft. Two amazing duos of trolls across the nation. Man. Okay. Well, my video ends here. Oh no, we can just play single player. Let's do the series 1 survival. I think that's what it was, right? Yeah, series 1 survival. Episode 2. How about that, huh? The murder mystery. And then a plus side, you get to watch the series 1 episode 2 at the same time. How lucky are you? You're super lucky. Let's go out there and kill these stupid zombies. They're not welcome here. Where are you? I kill you. Get away from me. What? Bring it. Oh, not my house. Not close to my house, right? Good. Let's get out of here. There's too much of them. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, there's so many monsters. Why? It's not only on normal. Jeez, man. I wonder if I could get cheats on here. Nope, can't. I need to find coal. Sorry if it's too dark. I can't even see, bro. It's in my own reflection. That's a little bit better. Hopefully we find coal somewhere. Along this line. I'm losing connection all the time. So might as well just do single player for a little bit. Enjoy it. Being unconnected from the earth. Spirit, man. Nothing. Ooh, our food. Uh oh. We don't got food. We're gonna die. Without food. Oh, ho, ho. Not good. Bro. No more running. It'll be a waste of food. Cause we don't even have enough food. Damn. Usually there's some kind of coal around here, I think. Let's go get a torch. About we go get some wood, actually? Go get wood. I don't care. We need wood. Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope. Oh. Oh! I'm almost dead, bro. I have nothing to eat. Was fast. Okay. Oh man, the survival is hard. This is so hard. I have no health. I have to be so careful right now. And I'm making like two freaking things of I'm making like eight torches right now, watch. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, it goes. You. Hey, I didn't see right there. Okay. Oh man, there's none. Okay, let's keep going down then. We have to find something. See, this is weird, but every time I watch like a YouTube video of a certain game, like Minecraft, for instance, I watch Donnie Bobs, and I watch Jack Sucks at Life, and yeah, and RGA Minecraft sometimes. And well, you might think that's weird, maybe not 22-year-old watching this video. Anyway, I play the video game, like I have Minecraft, this is what we're doing right now. And I like to play Minecraft when I watch the videos because it gives me the urge to play Minecraft. I'm like, oh, let me go play some Minecraft now. And then unturned videos, that's when I watch like Man O Man, MTN, 2R Games, the Union's live stream once. All kinds of cool stuff. Yeah, I just do that. And let's see, where are we? We're at 23. Let's go straight now. So that's basically what I do. Every time I want to play CSGO, I watch Chaboy and Smitty, and then I try to practice as much as I can sometimes. I'll binge on CSGO sometimes. I'll binge on Minecraft. Oh my god, you don't even know. I binge on everything. It's crazy. All the videos. Coal! We found coal! Yeah! Awesome! We needed coal. Yes! Amazing! I think sticks. Boom, torches. Boom. One here, one here, one here. Perfect. One there. Cool. Awesome. They blessed us. I like here. Sorry we didn't give you any with the gravel. Oh, here's some now. Look at you. Awesome. Okay. Oh. Is it daytime? It is. Here's my house. Ooh, chicken. Die, chicken, die. Oh. Alright, shot by a skeleton. So, lucky shot. It was a lucky shot. Had to get something with me. Oh, yeah, bro. Cases like this, you gotta use extreme caution. And then go full ham on them. Then switch hands and be like pat, 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 pat. Yeah. What's up, bro? Burger! He was guarding all this iron, so he was. Oh, another cave entrance, nice, with coal. Alright, let's do this. We need this coal. Boom. 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 That's awesome. All right, we'll save the rest for later. So if we need more coal, we'll come and get that. Let's see. Oh, some right here. I didn't see this one. And another entrance for a cave. Uh-oh. I'm lost. We need to follow the lights, not this. What the heck? No way. I'm lost. Oh, right here. Man, I thought I was lost forever. It's like, no. I have what I need. And go kill some chickens. Make them in the oven and heal up. That's the plan. But I'm only going out with the sword. Leaving everything else back in the base. Ooh, starter chest. Forgot this was on. Wow. Uh-oh. Time to go inside for the whole night. Cause I'm not getting killed right now. Okay, we're back. Yeah. And my eyes are hurting. They're so wide open, like just the whole time they're just wide open now. They're not hurting, but you're gonna hopefully. Let's make some more furnaces for iron and whatnot. One there. One there. Whew. Awesome. Got an apple too. I need to get one of those saplings so I could plant them in my house. And underneath my house, I'm gonna make a big old cave for the tree to grow. I'll make all kinds of caves there for all my trees to grow. Just have to wait a little bit right now. All right, let's see. Yep, to get. All right, guys. Sorry, I've been breathing heavy. Stuffy nose. It's been going around. I don't know why. I just have a stuffy nose. All right, guys. I'll talk to y'all later. I'm Booner, the host with the most. I'll see y'all later. Bye, guys. Booner out. All right.